Math rock and emo are full of examples of guitar tapping, but guitarists aren't the only ones that can have some fun. Today we're going to look at three songs that utilize tapping on the bass. Enjoy.